Blockchain is now used for browser. A startup called Blockstack, relying on the technology, has powered its decentralized browser trans without existing infrastructure. It loads websites from peers instead of servers, which can protect your privacy and safety online. Worth to be noted that Blockstack is actually browser add-on, so users can load it on Chrome or Firefox. Currently, it's attractive mostly for developers. Blockstack plans to release a user-friendly version in 6 months.